हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल लेमन कोडर्स। दिस इज अ कोर्स ऑन मोंगोडीबी फॉर पाइथन डेवलपर्स। बिफोर आई टेल यू हाउ यू कैन अवेल दिस कोर्स एंड व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट्स एंड वेदर यू विल रिसीव अ सर्टिफिकेट और नॉट, आई वुड सजेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड लाइक दिस वीडियो। आई मेड वीडियोज ऑन मेनी ऑफ कैंपस ड्राइव्स, मेनी कोर्सेज, सर्टिफिकेशन, इंटर्नशिप्स एक्सेट्रा। रिसेंटली एवासॉफ्ट इज हायरिंग फॉर 4 LPA, इनएम इज हायरिंग फॉर 6 LPA एंड कोडविटा, TCS कोडविटा हैज बीन अनाउंस्ड। So please check out my channel Lemon Coders. There will be getting such videos and you can directly apply to the off-campus drives from my video description. So coming back to this MongoDB for Python developers, this is a 6-hour course and it is free of cost, where you can learn the essentials of Python application development with MongoDB. So what you will learn here, this course will teach you how to use MongoDB as the database for a Python application. And you will build the backend for a movie browsing application called mFlix, and you will learn a real-time project in this course. So the course details is total estimated effort will be of 6 hours, where you will giving the duration 6 chapters. You'll be having a video lecture for 1.5 hours, exam questions and 1.5 hours, and labs and quizzes of 3.5 hours. Okay, so what do I receive for taking this course? You will receive a final grade, but the grade won't be on your proof of completion. To receive a proof of completion, you will need to achieve a 65% on graded material, then only you will be receiving the certificate. So in exam you have to score 65% at least. So the grade depending on your marks, you will be receiving a grade which is a very good addition on your CV. And this certification will definitely be valuable for your CV, as it is a free of cost and it will be also graded. So go ahead and take this course. It will take only 6 hours to complete. So there is also other related courses like Atlas Security, MongoDB Performance, and MongoDB for Java Developers. So you can also access these courses on MongoDB website. And you will get the link on the description of this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel and like this video.